Most residents must vacate immediately.
Come on. There has to be a release.
This looks like a release.
Oh, God. Why would Vault-Tec do this?
It's not looking too good.
I can't be the only one left. Hello? Anyone? Ugh. They're dead.
Including my husband. A monitoring terminal. Now, there can be quite a lot of text in these. I'll go over the important stuff, obviously, that's relevant to the plot, but a lot of the stuff I won't be going over. Right, so the cryogenic array is offline. Premature termination resulting in system failure. Isolated manual and remote overrides detected. Manual and remote overrides. Controls disabled. Life support is offline. Now, here we have all the pods. Occupant status unknown. Pod door manual override engaged. That's interesting. Like, occupant status deceased. Right, so life support failure. And again. So it looks like they're all going to be dead apart from my husband. So it looks like they're all dead apart from my husband. But this is quite interesting. If I look at my own, pod 7, the remote override was engaged to open my pod. Right. That's not doing anything for me right now though. Now, little map at the bottom, I guess that's yards or something, to where you should be going. However, there's a door here. Now, a clipboard, I'm not bothered about that. Right, a jumpsuit.
Why did they do this?
These ones look a little bit more frozen.
They're dead.
Again, there's a bunch more here, but they're all dead. So let's continue on.
Why? Why did they do this?
Maybe don't want to be spending too long in here. Then I deliberately choose to go the wrong way. Right, we can't open this door. This is the right way. Now what's in this little room? Aha, you can actually go third person using the scroll wheel. Right, a security terminal. And what's this? A stim pack. Now these things heal you. Confidential. Security eyes only. Vault 111, this is this one, yeah? Is designed to test the long-term effects of suspended animation on unaware human subjects. That's a bit nasty, right? They led us to believe that we were going to be safe underground in nuclear war, but instead, they had planned to put us into this cryogenic suspended animation all along. Some sort of guinea pigs. And again, once all residents have been sealed into their preservation chambers, dispose of any detainees. Whoever's giving these orders is a nasty piece of work, yeah? Right, so following a nuclear event, Vault Tech, that's who owns all the vaults, will monitor hazards such as radiation levels, enemy invasion, subsequent attacks and other factors. Once conditions are deemed safe, this terminal will receive an all-clear notice. And once that happens, Vault Tech personnel may be evacuated at the overseer's discretion. I'm not sure I'd like to be working in here either. Disregard any notices from organisations or individuals not associated with Vault Tech, including government and military. Residents are not to be disrupted or evacuated. Vault Tech will attend to their needs remotely once Vault 111 staff has been evacuated. Yeah, that doesn't sound at all suspicious. And in the absence of an all-clear message from Vault Tech, the Overseer may elect to evacuate staff after a mandatory shelter period of 180 days of containment. Yeah, it's just really... I don't think I'd like to be a resident or a worker in here. My guess would be that a lot of people didn't have any choice in it. But I'm trying to get out. Now, what have we got here? Some kind of tunnel look. Pretty smart. Right, what's this? Press mouse 1 to attack. A giant bug.
Giant roaches. What the hell?
Well... Now what have we got here? Don't think I'll be going there. But the bug seems safe enough. Or it's just being extremely lucky so far. Quite a lot of them around. Mouse 2 to block. Right. Nice. Right, so mouse 2. Your hands together to block attacks. Let's try with this one again. Then a great punch with my 3 strength. Hey, what's this? Well, this didn't happen yesterday, that's for sure.
What happened here? Where is everyone?
It looks like that roach's luck ran out. Left alt to power attack. I'm not sure I like the sound of that. That's not a good key for me, left alt. Let's finish looking around in here before I go through there. There's not really much. Nah, this is a way to continue on, I think. Let's drink from here. Should heal me, yeah, down the bottom left. No.
Is this all that's left?
These people are clearly dead for a very long time. Right, so stimpaks restore 30% of your maximum health. That's quite a lot. Heal damaged limbs and can be favorited for quick use. Okay. Aha, a gun. Press F to view your available favorited items. Right. 0 of 4 to use. That's kind of weird keybinds as well. Eyeglasses, we'll take those. Right, so the Overseer's terminal. Is this the Overseer? Right, it looks like the same instructions we've already seen. So we can kind of guess that this was the Overseer, yeah? Overseer eyes only. It's a similar message, but not quite the same. Under no circumstance is suspension to be disrupted, so this is... this includes the administration of life-saving measures as soon as the cryogenic stuff started. Yeah, as soon as the suspended animation started, that was it. Your staff is also considered expendable. Unused cryogenic pods are the preferred method for cadaver disposal. There's a lot of nasty pieces of work involved in this. Right, I've long dreamed of making cryogenic freezing available in a portable on-demand form. The cryolator is my latest attempt. Thankfully, we're in no short supply of the chemicals and components I need to tinker with the prototype. It's a nice way to occupy the time as we wait for the all-clear signal. Yeah. Right, now this is the Overseer's log. There might be some interesting information here. Right, I can only imagine what wonders our residents will get to witness. The notion of leaping forward in time. I almost wish I could join them and see the promise of our future realised. Sounding a little bit like a madman in all honesty. Okay, so October 23rd is when the nuclear war seemed to happen. Only Nordhagen was missing when we sealed the entrance. Resident admittance went smoothly. Everyone made it, even the family that waited until the last minute, that would be us. I was worried there would be more suspicion, but things happened so fast for these people. They must have been too overwhelmed to question the cryogenic pods, which is a good point actually, yeah? Although we were told that it was a sort of disinfectant pod instead, which maybe made sense. Right, now one of the pods was malfunctioning in C3, and they suspect a hiccup in Vault-Tec's remote override systems. So this is obviously a little bit later, there's been no all-clear signal yet, even though we're nearing the end of the 180-day mandatory shelter period. People are beginning to question what we're doing down here. If people think we can just leave when the 180 days are up, they're insane. And then finally, there's been a mutiny. A faction led by the security personnel have turned on me, demanding they be allowed to leave the vault. Idiots. Yeah. But they're mostly idiots for falling for this in the first place. So we decided to consolidate the remaining supplies and put the staff on lockdown. And if people don't like it, well, that's fewer mouths to feed. Clearly this guy is a bit of a madman. Now, I can open the evacuation tunnel from here. It is now open. Now, let's take a quick look around. There's more rounds. Another pistol. Now what's this? Cryolator case. Unlock but master. This is something that we can't do right now.
Nice. Coming back later for you.
No bobby pins. No. Even with bobby pins, I'm probably not... Well, I'm definitely not going to be good enough to unlock that one. There's a bobby pin. Pre-war money. Take that. I'm not bothered about pencils. Right, I'll just go and confirm that I can't open this. Obviously, I am not a master picklock, yeah?
Don't think I can pick this.
Right, yeah. Too difficult. No. Was I just in here? No, I couldn't have been because I would have taken these cigarettes. Some stuff's worth a lot more money than others. So if you're wondering why I'm picking stuff up, it's probably why. Obviously, you're always going to take all rounds. Right, it looks like I've covered everything. Right, we've got a bunch of radroaches. Don't want to waste too much ammo, because ammo can be very important in this game. Right, mouse 2 to aim. I'm not convinced I really like that aiming. No, puts it right in the centre. Oh Christ. Stuff like keybinds I'll fix up as I go along. So I'm taking all of this, yeah. Mouse 5 to sneak. Now I've already changed my sneak to mouse 5. Avoid bright light, use melee attacks, and move slowly using caps lock, and left alt to perform a melee attack. Some of these keybinds are going to need to be changed. Right, so that was a sort of sneak melee attack. Right, so caps lock is basically your run key, or walk and run. So what it's telling you is, if you're sneaking, which is my mouse thumb button, you should then also move to walking slowly, yeah? And that'll keep you hidden that bit better. Obviously you want to avoid stuff like bright lights.
Is anyone alive? Did anyone get out?
You probably shouldn't be talking either. More rounds here. I'm not seeing any activity. Oh Christ. That's how good I am at seeing stuff. Sharing the room with a giant bug, but you can't see it. A pit boy. Right, now we're talking. Pretty cool. 64K RAM system. Right, so select a tab with mouse 1. Right, change sections with A and D. Press tab to exit and tab to enter. Right, so yeah, you use your mouse now. It's slightly different from before, I think. So there's my stats. This is all my health zones. This must be like my attack value. And this would be defenses against certain stuff. Right, eyeglasses. Right, see down, when I mouse over it, and you can see down the bottom right here, eyeglasses give me one perception, so I should be wearing these. And I've got two jumpsuits, but they both look the same, and I'm wearing my wedding ring. Current quest. There's a map. It's got a radio. Can't pick anything up yet, though. Right, I'm not gonna activate these controls yet. I'm gonna go check out a few things. Make sure I haven't missed anything. And one of those pods that was mentioned before, was it C3? That had malfunctioned? Let's check that one out as well. These are pod Bs. So C3 was Mr. Callahan.
Come on, come on, come on.
Aha.
Oh God.
Right, finally got it opened.
I'll find who did this. And I'll get Sean back. I promise.
Now, I don't think I've been in here before. Recreation terminal. Yeah, I've not been here. Play tape. Red Menace. Start the game. Right. How high can you get? Okay. Right, so left, right, and space to jump. I guess you got to avoid all this stuff. Oh, I'm crap at these things. I shall persevere though. Look at all this. Right, okay. No! Christ. I was never good at these games, you can probably tell. Okay, so I've got some kind of suit now. I'm guessing this makes me... No! It didn't exactly last very long, did it? Right, sod that. Yeah. You can eject it. So I'm gonna take it. Right, so Red Menace added, yeah. Okay. That pretty much appears to be it though. Well, there's a little room in here. You notice why I like to have a high perception in the game, because I've got absolutely none myself. There doesn't look to be much in here though. Just a sleeping room. Right, I do believe I am ready to leave the vault. Right, let's get out of here. So I've got a new mission update to exit the vault. Pretty smart, yeah. The graphics aren't awesome, but it's still quite, you know, it's pretty authentic. Right, do I want to change anything? No, I don't. I'm just going to continue on. Just like in Fallout 3, blinded by the sun. Right, I've got a mission to go home. Yeah, it's Fallout for sure. This is when you realise it. Now, let's take a look around here. It's pretty smart all the same, yeah, there's something about the graphics I really like. Right, Radex and a silver locket. Nuka-Cola, I'll take that. That's just bottle though, yeah. You want the actual cola, not so much the bottles. Especially if you've got such a low strength like I've got. First aid, some stim packs, we're gonna take this. Vault 111 elevator button, let's not bother. Folder? Probably not worth anything. Yeah, it's really smart. Press left shift to sprint. Now, I'm going to head down in just in the direction of my house, yeah? Which you can see by looking at the little map thing. Down the bottom. All the other stuff you see, other landmarks in case you want to start heading off somewhere else, like south, will take me someplace else. But I'm just going to continue. Get home right now. I'm not sure this is the best way to do it though. Maybe not too bad. Yeah, it's pretty smart. Right, sanctuary. Robot. Right, and what's this? Suitcase bobby pin and a sea captain's hat. On the inventory tab, you can favourite items by pressing Q. Right, cool. So a sea captain's hat gives me 2 endurance. That's a lot. So I'm going to wear it. Right, so plus 2 endurance and plus 1 perception from my eyeglasses. Now. Codsworth.
As I live and breathe. Oh, it's really you.
My God. They did it. All that fighting. And for what? Everything's dead.
Everything's dead? Ah, yes, the garden. The posies have been problematic, I admit. If only Sir were here to help. Where is he, by the by?
They killed him.
Oh, Mum, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes. A distraction to calm this dire mood.
Don't think that'll work.
It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Oh, Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
Sean's been kidnapped. But I'm gonna find him. I'm gonna get my baby back.
It's worse than I thought. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that,
200 years?
No, that's not possible. I wasn't out for that long. Not 200 years.
A bit over 210, actually, Mum. Give or take a little for the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack. You must be famished.
At times, people will withhold information or caps. You can attempt to persuade them into sharing both.
Codsworth, you're acting a little weird. What's wrong?
Mum, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing! And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car! The car! How do you polish rust?
Focus.
Whoa. Focus, Codsworth.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, Mum. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were dead. I did find this holotape. I believe Sir was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, well, everything happened.
Right, it's something.
Well, it's something.
Let it serve as a reminder, Mum, of happier days. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighbourhood together? Sir and young Sean may turn up yet.
Yeah. Now let's see if there's anything dangerous around.
Have you seen anything dangerous?
Oh, just the usual, Mum. Pesky neighbourhood dogs. And mosquitoes. Shall I investigate?
All right. Lead the way.
Proud to serve, Mum.
Right, but that will be the next episode. I shall catch you later, guys.